The currently measured values can be saved in a report. After the type of storage has been selected, the report can be configured. Here you can enter the customer's address or import it from the contact data. Other data, such as a job number or ambient temperature, can also be added. You can select a photo for the report from the gallery. The report can then be sent by email.